Thank you. My coffin has been repaired. I can travel again.
Where to, Master?
Van Helsing caused much damage to the crypt door. Though he did not destroy it, he took some pieces with him to London. A human vanity of exposing the trophies collected from his victims. He grabbed the part of the door, a skull. Without it, we cannot enter the crypt of the knights. We must get it back.
London! Igor, fetch his umbrella!
We are in the office of my worst enemy. The symbol of the Order must be somewhere. Perhaps in the cabinet.
The Master will also seek Van Helsing?
No, I still have not recovered enough. A confrontation with the Doctor would be fatal to me. Let us find what we have come for and leave.
Thank you.
It is Igor's first time in here.
I have only been here once, long ago. On the day of my 10th birthday, my father revealed this place to me and told me the history of the Order of the Dragon. I suppose he would have liked that I adhered to the Order and his battle against the forces of darkness. Ironic, is it not?
These are the knights?
Just their armor. Their graves are not here.
Take the dagger! It's here!
This will not be so simple, Igor. The armor of the knights protect it. According to the book, we must obtain approval from each member of the Order to use the powers of the sacred dagger. Did you see that, Igor? If we reconstruct their shields, the knights will grant us the dagger. Our quest has just begun, and it will be long and dangerous. The tombs of the knight could be anywhere around the world.
How to know where to look?
According to the Book of the Order, one of them, Rodmir Abelik, has a grave in London. I also want to be sure that my dear Mina is at no risk. Since we're going to London, we return to the office of Van Helsing. Harker's apartment is close. He certainly has the key to their apartments. We have discovered a way to stop the Queen of Vampires. But our long journey had only begun. For now, only one thing mattered. Mina, my bride. The tomb of Brothers Abelik is at the end of this cemetery.
It seems that I underestimated your ability to survive, Count Dracula.
Van Helsing!
I'm going to kill you again, once and for all. But before I do, tell me what you did with Mina Harker.
Mina? She was kidnapped?
An amazing coincidence, isn't it? Mina disappears, and I find you here in London.
Help me find her.
Who do you expect me to believe took her?
The Queen of Vampires. She wants to reach me through Mina, to divert me from intervening in her plans.
If I agree to help you, at the slightest sign of betrayal, I will kill you. Again, what do you seek in the tomb of Obelik?
The shields of knights of the Order of the Dragon. They are the only way to recover the sacred dagger of the organization and kill the queen. But my immediate priority is to find Mina.
I have a spare key for the apartments of Harker at my office. I authorize you to go there.
Thank you.
Where is the key, Van Helsing?
Safe. Hidden in a secret compartment under my collection of seals. To open this cache, we must complete the collection. I concealed the seals in the office.
Vain precaution. They did not prevent accomplices of the Queen from entering Harker's room.
Thank you.
we met a spy of the Queen in Transylvania. I would not be surprised if others have been hired to capture Mina.
Dr. Van Helsing, Count Dracula, and the Hunchback. What a great team. I'm surprised you're not killing each other.
Where is Mina Harker? Speak!
This sacred union between a fallen prince of darkness and a famous vampire hunter could be dangerous for my mistress. She will be delighted to learn that I have stopped you.
You have one last chance to save your life. Tell us where Mina is.
Your adventure ends here.
Will become a vampire.
Shut up! Master is hungry. Master needs power.